Okay, so I am here with Jason, and we are getting ready to call Brittany Ray Stokes, who's my new friend, and she's the founder of Project Orphans, and tell her our plan. Oh, can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can totally hear you. Okay, I'm cool. So bad at Skype. This is amazing.
I know. You're it's totally what we need to have.
For monthly operations?
Yeah.
Okay, so what does that cover?
22 staff members, and then it covers opening the medical clinic that sees around like 200 to 300 patients each month. It covers our counselor that sees all of our children and all of our therapists. It covers our two workers who help with like all of our children activities. You know, how can you even imagine like living this little life and he doesn't even know if he's going to make it the next day kind of thing?
Okay, so here's what we're going to do.
Okay.
We're giving John a new heart, for sure. We are going to, I can easily commit to that. I know my fans are going to rally, and because my single is called King of Hearts, we're going to call him the King of Hearts.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yes. And then when we reach that goal, Jason and I will personally easily cover your gap.
Oh, guys.
And we will make sure that it's covered through March.
Oh, guys, that is so sweet.
Yes. So you're good. So you're covered.
So I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Well, this is all if my fans rally, but I think they'll rally.
They will. Yeah. They will. Human life is like so important, and seeing John walk around every single day for however many more years he's going to live is going to outweigh a project, you know, any day. There's nothing more important than that. So no one would ever get giving or saving a child's life.
Yeah.